Damn it. That woman brought the ritual ahead. Edith is going to be reborn. We have to stop it, or those demiurges who have experienced the ritual will never come back.
Is this the power mentioned by Elena?
Once Edith is born, the souls of all the demiurges that attended the ritual will be taken. This will be the true end of the demiurges.
Stop the Colossus. Is that even possible?
Don't forget our secret weapon. Hurry, this is my last request. I will tell you everything if you help me complete it.
Thank you.
Can you even tell me the truth now?
Do you believe in coincidence, Courier? For me, there is no such thing as coincidence or a plan from God. Some choices are insignificant, some are fatal. The choice of Valent belongs to the latter. He doesn't listen to anyone. It ruined all the Demiurge's efforts. However, even now, those idiots still think he's a hero.
Do you mean that Valen was not wrongly accused then?
Apostasy was just a lie to the Church taught to cover up the more terrible truth. After the tragedy of the Martians, Valen assassinated the proxy.
I don't understand. How could a pontifex of a holy abbey do such a crazy thing?
Nobody knows. Behind secrets, hide more secrets. And most of the insiders are dead now.
What else is hiding behind that tragedy?
That's all I know. Go to the Blessed Land. Ask the Martian witch that you've long been searching for. She will answer your questions.
What's your plan?
I will stay and try my best to eliminate the effects of the white dust. The Demiurges have not yet reached their end.
How long will it take?
Nobody knows. It may take a while.
So, you're still here.
Do not challenge my patience.
We're all in the same boat now. I'm just giving you his message.
I know what I'm doing.
It's better this way. I feel you have become a little more forgetful lately.
You should mind your own business.
Wait. Take this bullet. It has been specially prepared for you. Sometimes hesitation only makes things worse. This is one of a kind. Don't lose it. Everyone's life now rests in the palm of your hand.